One morning Pat was informed by some friends that there are sexually explicit photos and videos of her going around on a chat group. Pat felt devastated. She had never given consent for these pictures to be circulated. Some of the images, she did not even know that they existed. All this happened soon after a dramatic breakup with her boyfriend Josh. This act of revenge porn was very humiliating and put a lot of stress in Pat's life. Eventually, Josh was even prosecuted for this act.